be on my way. What? Okay, now I want you to spell to name five fruits that you know. Fruits. Name of fruits. Was finished, you can put up your whiteboard.
No.
Okay, good. Well done. Alright class, now, who want to read the answer? The first fruit is?
Peach.
Okay, good.
Blueberry.
Dragon fruit?
Red.
Watermelon. Durian, lemon. Star fruit. Banana.
Pear.
Orange, good. All of you clever. Give a big clap. So today, I would like to teach you how to make fruit salad. Are you ready?
Yes!
Okay. At the back, you can stand up. Can you see me clearly?
Yes.
At the back, the rest of you? Okay. First of all, we need to wash the fruit. Okay? Firstly, we need to wash the fruit. And then, after that, next, you are going to cut the fruits. Okay. But when you want to use knife, make sure you ask for adult. For example, your father, your mother, or your big brother and sister to help you. Why? Why you cannot use a knife? Danger? Dangerous. Because you may cut your finger. Okay, and then cut the fruits into small pieces. Okay, like this. Small pieces. After that, okay, put the fruits inside the bowl. Okay, can see or not? And then squeeze some lemon juice. Squeeze. Okay. Other than apples, red apples, you also can use green apples, pear, peach, or other kinds of fruits that you like. Okay. Like you said just now, dragon fruits. There are a lot of fruits. Okay. Then mix the fruits together. Okay, you know what is the meaning of mix? Okay, mix the fruits together. And then, ta-da, finish already. And you can enjoy the fruit salad with your friend.
Understand? Yes!
Yes. Is it clear or not? Okay, good. Give a big clap. So, there are the steps how to make fruit salad. Do you like to eat fruits?
Yes!
Okay, good. Okay, now we are going to drill the steps together. The first one, as you remember, we need to
wash
the fruits first. After that, some lemon juice. Okay, next.
Mix
the fruits together. As I told you earlier, you can use some various type of fruits. Okay. Last one.
Enjoy it.
Clearly?
Yes.
Okay, good. Now I want you to rearrange the steps. Okay, you can keep your whiteboard. Okay, for this task, I want you to do in pairs. Okay, ready? Are you here with the class? Okay, you need to rearrange the steps using the I think mat, the brace mat. Okay, you can write your answer now. Don't forget to write your name and also your friend's name. Enjoy. Okay, how about your answers? Okay, now check your answers. make sure you get all the answers are correct. Okay, how about your answer? Is it correct or not?
Yes!
Okay, good. Give a big clap again to yourself. Okay, don't forget to tick your answers, okay? Alright, class? Okay, now stand up. Okay, let's say aloud the steps. Okay, ready?
apples.
Okay, good. We are going to check the answers together afterwards. Okay, which group does not finish yet? Okay, all of you finish?
Yes.
Okay, well done. Excellent. Okay, can we check the answers? Can we check the answers, class?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, now, read the answers one by one. And then, also, you need to check your answers. Okay? Can we read together? Can we read together? Okay. Promise?
Promise!
Okay, good. Group leader, come.